Business Insider, could that have a good one? Voss came back like I never left. Any videos that are like really good that you could check out? The Rise and Fall of BlackBerry, this looks really good.
BlackBerry once reigned as the king of smartphones, selling more than 50 million units at its peak. BlackBerry phones were everywhere. At one time, BlackBerry controlled 43% of the smartphone market in the US and 20% globally. But now the company doesn't make smartphones anymore. Fast forward to 1996, when the company created its first two-way pager. It supported email and could communicate with other devices on its network wirelessly,
these cell towers,
which was an innovation at the time. With a BlackBerry, they could respond to emails or browse the web. Basically anything they might normally need a computer to do.
They all have these keyboards that are there whether you need them or not to be there. But what we're going to do is get rid of all these buttons and just make a giant screen.
The iPhone was something consumers hadn't ever
seen before. I still see a button. When are we going to be saying caught in 8K?
Still continued to sell for a few reasons. The iPhone was expensive and exclusive to AT&T until 2011, forcing customers in the US to either switch providers or pick a different phone.
Ooh.
And very simply, people just didn't want to give up their keyboards.
Yeah.
So for a while, dude, BlackBerry was fine.
I remember when I was a child, my dad had like a Nokia, and I remember playing like Snake on it. I also remember there were people, like my sister's older friends, right? They'd all have cell phones or whatever when I was like 3 or whatever. And they had BlackBerries, and I remember one of them closed their eyes and typed like an entire sentence with a BlackBerry just by like knowing the keyboard, and it blew my mind. I vividly, core memory, I was like 4 or 5 years old, and it's locked in there. Like, it just blew me away. I could not stop thinking about, wow, someone memorized how to type on that keyboard, their eyes closed.
But only about 200,000 of those were BlackBerry devices, which officially made BlackBerry's smartphone market share 0%. And in 2016, Chinese consumer electronic company TCL essentially bought the BlackBerry phone brand. This led to the company's departure from the smartphone
market
14 years after the release of its
first phone. What do they even do anymore?
But the phones lived on, sort of.
Introducing the new BlackBerry Classic with more power and control than ever before.
It was the final nail in the coffin for the phenomenon that was the BlackBerry. But BlackBerry, the company, lives on, mainly making cybersecurity software. And despite their downfall, these iconic phones will always be bricks in the foundation of smartphone history.
All right, onto the tenders. Finish my apple. All right, we need one more video. Caught in Texas Instrument graphing camera.